nighttime skies over Wrigley Field on the north side of Chicago. We've got Division Series Diamond Dynasty action in this one between Alaska and Maryland. It's baseball. It's their home plate. It's strike one. In the air to left. Waiting on it is Benintendi. Makes the play. One away. Here's George Springer. That time, some mind games being played now. It's one and two. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Springer is retired. Two down now.
Center fielder.
Stepping in, Charlie Blackman. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Drilled to the right side. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. So some success with two out keeps the inning alive for Miguel Sano.
And you're back in the count again. Well, that is a good pitch. A sinker down with that kind of movement.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side. And stepping into the box, Scotty Doe.
With the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
They turned him loose on 2-0, but he popped him up over toward the left side of the infield. And this will be taken in by Longoria for the first out.
Andrew.
One count. Here's the pitch. Swinging a soft liner. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out.
Batting third.
At the plate, Justin Turner. First. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On the move is Martinez. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. Around second now and headed for third. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Digging in, Anthony Rizzo. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Springer giving chase. And that's the third out. Coming to the plate now, Evan Longoria. Next, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Oh, wow, that's what they call a jam sandwich. Wow, not much you can do with that pitch that's in tight.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. As he finds himself behind 0-1. This one for Crawford is short. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit. Now at the plate, Wilson Contreras.
Sinker, then a changeup. They look the same, but obviously the action is different. The sinker a lot harder.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Digging in now, J.D. Martinez.
A good swing there. That was really ugly.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. Here's Jackie Bradley now. Chopper foul right at home plate. Hit in the air out to straightaway left. Springer has a read on it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. One run in and one out, nobody on. Sent out to straightaway center field. Blackman will put this one away, and that's out number two. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He'll try to make. Hard hit ball to second. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So striding forward now, Ian Kinsler. Swing and a line drive. And this will be a base hit for Kinsler. The pitcher, Michael Fulmer, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. And the pitcher is, in fact, bunting here as he puts this one down. On to first, and they turn the double play. Gene Segura standing in. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Into the windup and the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Doe is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly standing in, John Lester.
Yeah, good luck. But hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height difference makes all the difference.
And Kinsler will flip it on to first for out number one.
Second baseman.
Love his fastball enough to come back with it three times in a row.
And he looks at ball four now. So he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of a steal when he's on base. Runners on the move for second. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And they'll run him down and tag him for the out. The next 3-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. We'll reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and then riding in once again, George Springer.
Here we are in the middle innings, Matt, and he's over 80% first pitch strikes on hitters. You wonder why he's dominating right now. That's a great ratio, getting ahead and getting them out.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Ready for another chance.
Could be pretty effective.
0-2 now from Lester. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Grounded back up the middle. Crawford's got it. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Justin Turner set to lead us.
Send a message right here. I'm going to challenge you. I like my stuff. I think I'm better than you. I don't care how good a hitter you are. And this guy's a good hitter, by the way. But he came right after him early in the count.
Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away.
First baseman number 44.
And good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And this one is gone, a home run. Stepping in and ready for another shot, J.D. Martinez. Skied into straightaway right. On the move is Martinez. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Here's Jackie
number
Bradley now. He's 0 for 1. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Swing and a little tapper. Throw in time, and the side is retired. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
Evan Longoria.
Into the windup and the pitch. Swing, and there it goes. Deep to left. No chance at bringing this one back. This one's into the bleachers and gone. Striding in, J.D. Martinez. 1 for 1 after a single his first time up. This is in the air out to right field. Martinez has a read on it, and that's the first out of the inning. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Chopped weakly to the left. Crawford is there. Throw on to first, two gone. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. A ball hit softly on a line to third, but little trouble handling. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
The shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Contreras has a play. He's got it one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And step to the 3-0 pitch. A swing, and it's popped in the air back behind first. Sano ranges back, and he has it for out number two. Into the box now, John Lester. He got out. And a half-hearted swing there as they tie. digging in for his second at bat. This one's down to third. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
The batter, number
Gene Segura, standing in. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, Brad. Here's George Springer. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. On the ground to second base. This could be two. To Crawford for one. On to first. It's a double play as they're ready once again. Scotty Doe 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Second baseman.
A little late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line. Springer will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number one.
Now batting.
The left-handed hitting Andrew.
Different, Matt. Sometimes it feels like guys can't touch you and you're just punching everyone out. But other times, you don't have your good stuff and you really rely on movement and location to get outs. That's been the case for him today, and it's really working.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again, Justin Turner. He doubled earlier in the game. Oh, it's a ball and a strike. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Blackman is under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Here's Charlie Blackman now. He's lifted in the air to center field. Bradley is there. One out. Here's Miguel Sano.
Third, he has to be really careful with.
Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two. And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Evan Longoria. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And this is going to be a base hit for Longoria. And that means J.D. Martinez gets to it with two outs as well.
On and away. There's no success in that.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And that'll get down for a base hit. Longoria is on his way home. But not in time. And just like that, this ball game is tied. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Wilson Contreras. He's 0-for-2 in this one. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Martinez is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning.
Ready for another shot now. Anthony Rizzo.
Is to get going, but those two pitches weren't even close. Ball's behind an account, 2-0. It's time to start getting locked in.
Therefore, it is Springer, and he's got it for the first out. Striding in once, J.D. Martinez. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Fergie Jenkins takes the call from the pen as he'll try to get the swung on in the dirt. Strike three. Contreras has it, and he makes the throw to first. Martinez is retired, two down now.
Center fielder
digging in into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Martinez, and that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning.
The shortstop,
ready for another chance. Brandon Crawford. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Line drive to center field. Stepping up now, Carlos looking for the punch out and the offering. Popped up, Sano on the move. He can't get there as it falls in. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Lester, and a chance now to increase his lead if he can deliver something here with two gone.
Justin Ball.
Matt, I'm looking for him to challenge him right here. You know, 2-2. You don't want to go to 3-2.
And we'll have to leave it there as this. Addison Reed has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to the eighth. high pop-up. Doe is there for it. Makes the play, one away. Digging in now, he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth. Jonathan Villar will pinch hit here, and he's the potential time. Strike two. Here's the pitch. Great changeup there in the dirt for the third strike. And he makes the throw to first. Villar is retired, two down now. Gene Segura standing in. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Now a ball hit sharply toward third. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double.
Matt, I really thought they were going to pitch around in here, but now you got an 0-2 count. He swung at a couple of balls that weren't good pitches. Maybe just...
And the right fielder is there to make the catch. And Matt Bush is on to pitch out.
Now pitching, Matt.
Digging in the switch hitter, Scotty Doe. He'll have
comes back with the fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
So he chased out of the strike zone on front of the plate, and it's 1-2.
Those 0-2 curve.
Ouch, that one hit him. Stepping in, Justin Turner.
First pitch right here. Boom, fastball on the inside half. Coming right at him again. He's not fearful of anything.
On to first as they get. Stepping up to the plate. Right-hander starts to loosen out from the bullpen now. And the big fastball. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Footage 0-2. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
Normally not a good pitching plan.
Two.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
Throw in time, and the ball game is over. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. John Lester. Don't put that card in your bicycle spokes. He's our Topps player of the game.
Hey, look at the numbers. This is what you want from your starting pitcher. He gave him 7 strong innings and sets things up perfectly for the bullpen to seal the deal. Very good job out there.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home team. 3 runs,